Bollywood superstar Salman Khan, whose Bharat has minted over ₹150 crore at the Indian box office, says his father is the biggest critic. In interaction with the media when he was asked who is his biggest critic, the son of iconic screenplay writer Salim Khan shared, "My father is the greatest critic of my work." So he said, "Ab bhool jao, so jao, picture bahut badi hit hai. But that is it. He will not come and praise my performance in front of me. I never get a chance to hear any compliment from him. Very rarely he says, 'Achha kaam kiya.' Nothing more than that." He added he gets scared when film critics praise his work. "I get scared when critics praise my work because usually their thinking doesn't match with mine or that of my audience. So I wonder why are they giving stars to my film and writing good things about my work." Having said that, in recent times the kind of films that I have done, I did those because I loved those stories. Also, when I do a film, I have a few parameters. I want people to come to the theater, forget their worries, and when they leave the theater, become happy with a sense of heroism, or become a better human being, at least have the thought of being a better human being. That would be Alia Bazzafar. The film's story begins in 1947 and traces the journey of a man. Salman sports six different looks, ranging from a young circus champion to a 60-year-old man. Honest report.